In this video, I am going to explain anatomy of elbow joint. In first part, I will explain anatomy by using this bony model. In second part, I will explain with pictures. So, first thing first, elbow joint is actually very complicated joint. There are three joints in elbow. So, what is the most famous one? It does this movement, flexion extension. It happens actually here in between humerus and ulna. This joint is humeroulnar joint. It makes flexion extension movement. This is very famous, right? However, there are two other joints in elbow, which does this kind of flipping movement. This is supination. Supination is palm up. This is pronation. Pronation, palm down. Supination, pronation. It looks like this kind of a flipping movement happens on wrist joint. Actually, it doesn't happen here. It happens here, so there are two joints here. So this one in between radius and ulna, by the way, this is radius. In between radius and humerus, this joint is radiohumeral joint. And one more joint right here, it's very tiny joint surface here. This is radioulnar joint. We have radiohumeral joint, radioulnar joint. And what is this one? Do you remember? This is humeroulnar joint. And this pronation supination movement is very important in here. And there's a ligament which kind of support the radius like this, like circular kind of shape. This is annular ligament. I will explain this ligament later. Annular means like a circular shape. So this circular kind of a ligament support radius, then connects ulna. That's why you can accomplish this flipping movement. This is supination, this is pronation. See, you don't see the model very well. So this is, you know, flipping, pronation, supination movement happens here. Please focus on here. Pronation and supination. Pronation, supination. Very cool, huh? So there are three joints. Humeroulnar joint, flexion, extension. Radiohumeral joint, radioulnar joint. Supination, pronation happens here. So this is basic structure of elbow joint. In next part, I will look more closely with using pictures. So in this part, I will explain anatomy of elbow joint by using pictures. So this is a closer view. I am looking elbow joint from anterior view. So this is anterior part of elbow joint. Let's review the three joints in elbow. So this is humerus. And this is ulna. This joint is humeroulnar joint, right? Humerus and ulna. We have two more. This is radius and this is humerus. So this is radiohumeral joint. And this is ulna. This is radius. Let's change color. This is radioulnar joint. Radioulnar joint. Radiohumeral joint, and this is humeroulnar joint. So we have three joints in elbow. Do you remember what kind of movement can humeroulnar joint? This is flexion and extension, right? And what kind of movement can radiohumeral and radioulnar? This is supination And let's write here, pronation. Remember, this is flipping movement of wrist joint. But this pronation and supination do not happen in wrist joint. They occur here, right here. So this place is very, very important. And you see this ligament? This is the annular ligament, which I was talking about. Annular ligament is kind of a circular shape, so it kind of surrounds radius like this. It's like a circular shape of ligament. So this kind of supports radius and ulna here. If somebody got injury here, this is very big problem. Why? Because they cannot do pronation, supination movement very well. You know, you might not know this, but pronation, supination are very important for daily life. Think about it. When you use hand, the supination, pronation movement happens a lot. So this is very, very important structure. So let's go to a lateral view. So this is annular ligament. It kind of circulates or surrounds like this. And what is this ligament? This is lateral collateral ligament of elbow joint. And there's one more ligament here. This picture doesn't show it, but this ligament, this complex is also the LCL. You know, LCL is very famous in knee joint, but there is LCL in elbow joint as well. LCL, lateral collateral ligament. Or in some anatomy books, they might say radial collateral ligament. Radial collateral ligament. Well, it doesn't matter. In either way, people will understand LCL or radial collateral ligament. So this is lateral view. This is annular ligament, surrounds radial head. And this is lateral collateral ligament of elbow joint. So let's go to a medial view. This is medial view. You are looking elbow from medial side. So this is medial side. This is ulna. What do you think? What is this name of ligament? It's triangular. Hey, is that deltoid ligament or triangular ligament? Unfortunately, it's not. So this is the medial side, right? And this is collateral side. So this is medial collateral ligament or MCL. Hey, we have MCL as well. MCL is not only on the knee joint, but also there's MCL on elbow joint. This MCL complex is very, very important, especially this part, this kind of a V-shape structure right here. These ligaments are very important in a throwing sport, especially baseball pitcher. They are very easy to get injury on MCL. Why? Because in throwing sports, there are a lot of stress on medial part, of course, in MCL. So repetitive movement of throwing can have very strong stress on MCL. So many baseball pitchers have surgery here. Even the young age, like a teenager, early teenager have surgery here. So throwing movement is not designed for human biomechanics for elbow. Anyway, this triangular complex is MCL. Especially this part, like V-shaped part, is very important. Now you are looking elbow from posterior. This is humerus. This is olecranon process. Olecranon process fits into the humerus. So this is, you know, humeroulnar joint. Flexion and extension happen here. And you see a lateral collateral ligament, annular ligament a little bit, and MCL right here. not like a knee joint, elbow joint doesn't have strong ligaments because we don't have to bear body weight like knee joint. But as I said, we do play sports, and throwing sports, that makes a lot of stress on here. So treatment of elbow is very important. Or maybe you treat muscles around elbow joint. This kind of treatment is very, very important for elbow joint. So in this video, I explained basic anatomy of elbow joint and basic anatomy of elbow ligaments. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button and comment and subscribe. See you in next video.